Bollywood's most gorgeous actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was in Mangalore with her daughter Aradhya to attend a family wedding, and both the mother-daughter jodi were seen twinning in red and looking beautiful. Take a look. Aishwarya donned a red dazzling outfit with soft golden embroidery. Aradhya wore something similar to what her mother was wearing. Others present at the wedding said that the actress spoke to her relatives in her mother tongue, which is Tulu. The Bachchan family celebrated Aradhya's birthday. The granddaughter of megastar Amitabh Bachchan turned 6 last month. On professional front, Aishwarya will be next seen in Panne Khan, which will reunite her actor Anil Kapoor and will make her debut with actor Rajkumar Rao. So what are your thoughts on Ash and Aradhya's wedding dress? Do let us know.
Happy 30 years, Lehre TV. All the best and many, many, many more years to come.